Hey guys, it's your boy Tofu, and I decided to try playing something different this time. So, oh man. I was playing the other games and decided, you know what, let's play something new in the mix, and I saw this in my library and I said, you know what, fuck it, let's play some 8-bit fighting game and see where it takes us. Anyway, this is called Punch Club, and I'm pretty sure it's a fighting simulator. I'm not positive if I have to control any actions or anything. I've kind of dabbled in the past, but it's been so long that I don't really remember. But let's go down this enjoyable journey together and see where it takes us. Alright, so let's start a new character. We'll play on some hardcore. Alright, so normal. Feel what it feels like to be a true hero in Punch Club, but without the rage quitting and breaking your mouse. Super easy. It's generally made to create no state stat decay experience, which means Punch Club will be completely broken balance-wise and way too easy. I'll play some hardcore mode and we'll call ourselves Tofu-kun. Oh, I can't write. I can't put a dash. All right, well, we'll call ourselves Tofu-kun or Tofu-chan. 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 Nah, we'll call ourselves Tofu-kun. It's all right. Tofu-kun, don't die on me, man. All right, let's see where this goes. So our dad's been training his ass off over here. Your potential's limitless. Take care of your amulets. They'll help you uncover who you really are. Right, Dad. Mom's calling you. Don't make her wait. Oh, and a storm settling in. We have kung fu amulets? Oh shit, Dad! I know what you've never listened to the death. Holy shit, this is flying by. What? Dad! Dad, no! Don't cry, son. You have to be strong. Stronger than me. Promise me you will train hard. And when the time comes, you have to be ready. These words are flying by fast. So, kid, you're alone now, just like me. Your father lent me a hand when I was in trouble. So now it's my turn. I'll take care of you, deal?
Okay, officer, I'll stop crying.
Alright, so the officer took care of me since I was a kid. Phone call? What's going on over here? Hello? Still sleeping? Take your lazy ass off the couch and go to work. How's that for a plan? Alright, Frank, I'll do it. Okay, I've left the newspaper on the table. There should be some job offers. See ya. Alright, not thinking about jobs. I need to work out. Oh, no thinking about jobs. I need to work out and eat some food. So let's go do that. Alright, so years have passed, obviously, and sure, I'll do some push-ups. Years have passed, and we are now a buff-ass fuckboy who's ready to kill people. I guess, maybe. Not totally sure. So our guy's a little wimp because he's already tired from working out. He needs to go eat. Man, even... Alright, so there's some food in the fridge. Alright, so far it's kind of cool. I love the retro feel of this thing. Let's eat a pizza, I guess. Alright, now I'm ready to find a job. Let's look at the newspaper. I really like this 8-bit feel. Not the best job, but let's do it. Alright, so we have a job. Oh, we can work menial labor. Oh, look at that in 3 minutes. Oh. I need your clothes, your boots, and your motorcycle. Yep. No way, man. Hint. Yeah, look at this cracked out fucking helper. Now you have to choose skills that your character will be using during the fight. Oh, the fight round. Fill all empty slots. Slots are divided into different tabs, etc. Alright. Well, I guess we'll put in jab. Or I'm gonna be fighting some crazy fight styles, and Berserker apparently doesn't want. Okay, great. Oh, I have dodge. Okay, so I can block or I can dodge. I'm gonna say dodge. It's better than getting hit, I guess. Holy shit! Like, who the fuck is this guy? Fuck it, we're gonna speed through this, because we're obviously not gonna win this fight. I mean, we're doing some damage, we're getting some licks. Oh! Oh god, poor Tofu-kun! You weren't ready for this fight. I should have trained harder. First fight. You just finished your first fight. Now you feel strange. I saw you fight. That was pretty impressive. You held your own for like 10 seconds. I might look skinny, but I'm quick! You're not a tough guy, but you really are fast. New perk, thin guy. A stiff breeze can blow you away. You'll never be strong, but you're really agile. Receive extra damage, but dodge more often. That's not a good perk to have. Freshen yourself up and come to my office. Then we'll have a talk. Meet Mick. Oh man, we met Mick like from like Rocky and shit. And it would be great if you could visit Abu at his store. Tell him I still haven't gotten my meat delivery. Alright, we'll meet Apu. I guess. We should also meet Apu first, I guess. We'll walk. Alright, we met Apu. He's a shop owner. Does he ever sleep? Hey, Apu. Tell him about the Mick delivery. Tell me he's waiting for that meat delivery, boy. Oh, okay. I'll take care of it. Alright. Hey, is it Jay and Silent Bob? Dude, the references in this game are amazing. So there's meat here. We have... we have money. We have actually some cash. Dollar bills. To be honest, I'll probably buy a frozen pizza. Because we need it for back home. And I'll leave just to fill in what we had. Alright, city map. Let's go to Mick's office. It's about a minute by... It's a second by time restraint. We met Mick. He knows a lot about fighting. You feel a connection between the two of you. And he just lives in, like, the let's be super reminiscent of the 90s here. Alright. I told you before that you have potential. I can make you a champion. It's a long road, and you'll have to take the first step yourself. There's an amateur fight league in my friend's gym. If you can prove your worth, I'll train you. Go to the Silver's gym. You can work out there if you're tired of doing it at home. Alright, meet Silver. I'll be short on money. Or if you'll be short on money, come to me and I'll feed you. Alright, Mick, sounds good. I'll try my best not to, but it's good to know. Hi, Mick said I can train in your gym. Big Mick, I thought you didn't care about boxing no more. I'm Silver. I guess you can try here for now at least. Alright, met some Silver. I think Mick told you about our rookie league. You're welcome to participate. Alright, fifth place. You have to get to fifth place in the league. Looks like you know how to fight. Do you want to spar with me? Sure. Sure, why not? Fuck it. Let's do this. Oh yeah, get in there, buddy. Oh, that's some damage. Holy shit. I wonder how many times I actually dodge. You're doing good, man. Come on, buddy. You got it, Tofuru. Tofu-kun, you got this. Alright, we're doing good. We're fighting. I mean, we haven't done a lick of damage to him, but I don't think we're supposed to. I think we're just meant to show him what we're made of, which is we can dodge a lot of his kicks. Alright, last round. So far, we're not down yet, so that's a good start. I mean, I'm waiting for, like, the mega combo that is his fuckboy attitude, but... We're doing good. He's wasting a lot of energy to dodge us. Which means if we could get them to knock... Ooh, nice knockout. I know I lost, but still. I did really well at the end of the fight, which really sucks. So if basically what it is, if we can get him to that point, we'll hit him. We'll get him down. So we have to run him out of their energy faster. That's basically what I should do. Not bad, but you're out of shape. You can train in my gym. Not for free, of course, but since you know Mick, I'll give you a discount. Alright. So we got training results. You need to reach level 5 in one of your parameters. Too easy. You have the possibility to sign up for the Fight League. It's indicated by the yellow exclamation point button in the Leagues tab. Alright. So I can sign up. I probably should. It'll force me to work my butt off. So let's go to the gym. We'll pay the entry fee. We have the money to do it today. But considering that we're going to go in the speed category, I think we should work on stuff that fits the punching. Either we're going full dodge and speed, or we're going like an all-arounder where we're very dexterous and very good on our feet, I believe. Yeah, that's the agility. We need to get our chance down. We need to get our attacks literally hitting everybody and their mother. I want to really make these like our strongest abilities. I don't know if any of these... do both. I know that treadmill just does running, but I don't, like, some of these do, like, multiple attributes, but I'm not sure which ones do what. I think it's jump rope that will do both, so I'll switch over to that if my guy's not dead hungry after this. Alright. Yeah, my guy is hungry. Can we buy an energy bar? Something to keep me going for a bit? Oh, we're all out of money. But we can stomach this. We'll work tomorrow. Get our monies back in our pockets and stuff. Oh man, this game feels amazing. Alright, so my guy's super hungry. We got some more stuff in, but we're doing good. We have 2 days to train, so we need to go home, we need to sleep. We have no money to our name, so we're gonna have to sleep in. Oh, actually, we need to get food. We don't need to sleep. We need to fucking eat something. Let's eat a pizza. That will get us work money. Yes, now we can work. So let's go to work. Yeah, I know we have a fight tomorrow, but if we can work our butt off a bit, we can at least get some money to make us work out and keep going. Because I think our biggest concern right now is, fucking our... Yeah, I'm spending this day fucking... Oh, crap. Alright, I'm running out of energy. Okay. Alright, so maybe we can get some food in our bellies and then fight it out. We gotta get some sleep in there because we're tired and we only got some things up. I don't know if pushing up... Okay, so our fight is today, so we have to get there at some point today. If we can sleep for a bit, get our energy up. Maybe have the soda before we leave. Alright, yeah, he's hungry again. And we have the skill deterioration, which is definitely not good. Can we get some push-ups in here? Alright, so we got a fight today. We gotta get back in it. Alright. Alright, that's good. We don't have to push it too hard. As long as we have our two in those two skill categories, I think we're fine. So let's go fight. We have our dodge and our punch. We have no other abilities. Yeah, nothing else. Okay. Oh, I just turned off something. Basic tactic. Alright, well, okay, sure. We're dealing with someone who punches and dodges as well, so let's see how this goes. We're doing good. We're winning this fight so far. We're in our first big fight here in the arena. Tofu-kun, you got it, buddy. You got it! Alrighty, let's speed this up a tad and see where we go. We definitely have the agility to beat out most fighters, at least at the basic tier of this. Because we can dodge, and dodging wastes more energy on your opponent's part. What sucks, though, is that we have thinner frames, so we take way more damage than we would need to. Also, this guy kind of looks like a weird... Does he have, like, a ponytail in the back of his head? I can't tell. Looks like he's got, like, some weird hair, and his name's Songmu. Alright, so the fight's pretty dead even. We just have the energy to keep fighting. That's our best benefit. Since we can dodge, we can deal our, like, 1-1 punches all the time. But we'll dodge a lot more frequently. We're already halfway through the fight, and we're pretty good. It's pretty good where we're sitting. As long as he doesn't get, like, a knockout out of nowhere, we should be fine. I think knockouts only occur when they run out of stamina, though. If I remember when I dabbled in this a while back. So overall, this game's actually kind of interesting to play again, and I feel like I'm really trying to respond to what I need to do for, you know, Tofu-kun to step up into the limelight. And overall, it's a nice thing, like a change of pace type of game to play, where I can just sit down, play this, and see how Tofu did. See, we won, we got, I guess those are stats. We lost a couple health, but we got a good 60 overall. Our league change was great. Overall, it was just a downhill fight for him. He was just... from the gate going to shit. Our energy was really just there the entire time. Apparently, the first number is your skill usage, the second number is how successfully we hit. We're pretty good at our freaking... we're 50-50 on our dodges and 50-50 on hitting, pretty much. That guy had a little bit more of the edge on punching me, but overall it didn't matter because I was throwing as many punches as he did and landing... I was dodging as many punches as he was throwing. So we were pretty good. His blocking was what kind of screwed him over. Alright, good. So we got skill points to add to our skill tree. So we can add the kick, which I think will help us a lot. We also need it. We can also go just jump for tactics learner and learn how to do fighting skills. Alright, so we have three things we can do. I definitely think kicking is good. I like the kick route, so I kind of like doing stuff like that. Maybe a low kick might be worth it. A high kick is way too much for us, but maybe in time we can get a low kick. I think that'd be pretty rad, because I think it'd be playing to our strengths, whereas the other one's more aimed for our other side, because this is definitely more geared towards... Yeah, this is definitely geared to what we'd want to do. We want to lower their stamina and their ability, their agility. So overall, good. Good times. I'm hungry, but I can definitely get some reps in the gym. Let's try this out. Maybe this can help us out. We definitely need like a super one for... I guess strength's good. We do need it, but at the same time, I'm not like trying to focus hard on strength. Is it because I'm hungry? Okay, it is just because I'm hungry. We need some like good old food. We don't have the money for good old food though. It's protein bars. All right, there we go. That should definitely keep me going for a bit. Alrighty. Come on, give me something. There we go. So the punching bag is the one that works on two skills. It works on pretty much all skills, but it will definitely help up our agility and stamina, which I really think are important, especially if we're gonna go down the kicking route. We need some good stamina and agility. All right, yeah, see, then I think these balls going down just mean that this skill isn't working anymore. We're gonna have to change up what we're doing. All right, so we're hungry. We can sign up for our next fight. It's in 3 days. We can also go to work. We're not totally tired yet. So that's good. We can use that to our advantage. Oh, because you need to be... God damn it. Fucking bullshit, man. I see you like pizza, my friend. My friend owns a restaurant. I think he may have a job for you. Pizza eater. Tastes good, and you see you like that. You should probably eat healthier food. I probably should. Thanks. I'm never afraid of work. Meet Casey. Visit the local restaurant and ask Casey about a job. Alright, well... I'll do that surely like days from now. I have no money for that. I can get a frozen pizza and a soda. I can't even buy a soda. My guy is broke as fuck. So I think I can just do this job too, but I don't think it pays as much. Hi, Apu from the store told me that you have a vacancy. I'm Casey. I need someone to deliver my pizza. Okay. Sounds good to me. Alright, so now that's settled, we can go here. We have a phone call. Who's calling me? Why does my guy also take off his shirt the second he gets home? Hello? Hey! I see you started to fight. That's good. I left my old fighting guide on the table. Maybe it'll help you. Thanks, Frank. Alright, well, he left me a fighting guide. How to train properly. Don't try to reach the highest level in all three stats. Choose your way and try to build your body around one general ability. Strength increases the damage of your hits, also increases the energy consumption during a fight. Agility increases your accuracy and chance to avoid enemy attacks. Stamina increases your energy regeneration during the fight, also increases your damage absorption. You lose stats every day. It's difficult and expensive to try to keep them high all the time, so just try to be in the best shape on a fight day. Alright, so choose skills with high damage that don't require high energy. Kicking, dodging, and other skills that require energy will not be effective. Oh, training strength. So basically you go full strength, less agility, more stamina, and you try to avoid kicks. The martial arts that best suit you are the way of the bear, which is definitely what I'm not trying to do. Training agility, it's dodge counterattacks, try to use counterattacks to... basically do high base damage. Try not to go on strength dependent moves or damage absorption. If you're agile enough, you can perform very difficult kicks and dodge opponents' hits. And if you train stamina, you're pretty much going. So yeah, so basically none of them really want you to pair up with stamina very much. The best one is agility. I'm probably gonna go down the agility track, which is heavy agility, some strength, and then mostly and also a little bit more in the stamina department, and they say the way of the tiger is what I want to do. Basically dodge and counter, which is what I probably want to do overall. The last one is stamina, which is the way of the turtle, which is basically just energy is your power. You can take in all the energy and use it and output as much as you want, and you can keep taking it and giving back, I guess. But overall, as you can see, skills are important. You always try to learn new skills. Ask your teacher for new moves and have a plan for picking the right strategy. Try not to gain stats just because you like big numbers. Power up only if you really need to. the end. Fighting is fun. Remember that. Okay, so it's a basic rundown of what I need to be doing day to day. My guy's not totally tired yet, and I do need money, so let's go get some money. I desperately need money, so I get that. But I need this money no matter what. I do get some workout from this too, which is also good. But like, I need the money to get me through the day. Am I tired? I'm tired and I'm hungry. So let's go there. Let's go buy some, I guess, pizza, because I think meat, well, meat's great. You know what? Let's get a meat and two pizzas. We'll be good for the week. Now we can go home. Eat like a, you know, a nice like pizza and go to sleep. And then tomorrow we can work on our workouts and get some stuff done. Because I think we need to focus on getting our agility and stamina a little bit higher. I think agility needs to go up one. My strength needs to go up one. And my agility just needs to stay where it is. Let's go eat. Now we can eat meat since we got enough sleep for a while. There we go. That's like a major jump. So let's try to get another all-arounder situation going on here. There we go. So we can get these up. If we can get all this stuff up, we'll be a lot better off. Overall, this game seems kind of fun. It seems very interesting and enjoyable. I definitely love the retro aspect of it. I like how they made fun of Rocky as Stony. I love how we've met Mick already. Yeah, we're not getting much more from this. As much as I'd want to keep pushing it, it's not worth it. I can definitely just eat the pizza. Let's go to the gym. And then we'll work out, spend our last 10 bucks working out. There we go. And then we can... Actually, we can do the punching bag and get an all-around fee again. Because then we get what we want, which is basically some strength, mostly agility, and stamina. We don't need strength to be our best skill, but we need stamina to... Or agility to be our best skill. Our entire body frame works with it anyway, so... The better we have it, the better it is for us anyway. So there we go. It's perfectly what we want. Alright. Good. We got those up. We need to get... I really want to bring agility up one, like to a 4, and then we'll be good. There we go. That's a focus on one. Dude, yeah, when you focus on one, it really just pumps that one skill up real hard. Alright. I'm also super hungry, so I need to, like, conserve and instead go work. Maybe the cafe could do me a faster job, a faster payment. I hate the idea of doing this, but I hate this, but at least maybe we can get the job done before I get hungry. And I can at least buy myself something to eat. Ah, fuck. So close. I can't buy anything either. Like, I'm really hungry. I have no food. Oh, there's a fight today. I mean, that's great, but I don't remember this thing being here before. Meow! Meow! Yes, I know that you want to eat. I'm hungry, too. Interesting suitcase. I wonder what it's for. Is it like my amulet? Oh, it's a... What the fuck? What an odd contraption. It looks like a TV. I'll try to figure it out. The suitcase. You found a strange suitcase. How did it even get here? I guess I have to open it. What the fuck? Oh, I don't understand it at all. Yeah, I don't understand it either, buddy. Alright, so I'm hungry. I can definitely fight, though. I wish I got money for these fights. It'd be great. But overall, I guess it's kind of what I gotta do. Holy shit, this guy's been fucking me up real quick. He's been getting some good jabs in there. I guess because my strength really isn't there. I can't really do too much. Come on. All right, Tofu-kun. You got this. We're doing good. We're doing good, man. Oh, I should have probably changed my punch out for a kick. Probably would have been a better alternative action here. And he's definitely knocking my rocks off hard. There we go. Yeah, there we go. That's definitely the kick I wanted to go with, because it does way more damage, and at least I can carry my weight. But he's fucking me up. Dude, this guy's fucking me up. Holy shit. Come on, man. You got this, Tofu-kun. Come on, Tofu-kun. Don't give up on me. He's almost out. Like, if we can get his stamina down, we got this. We just have to survive. Come on, Tofu-kun. You got him back down so close. It's all because we started off with a punch. We should have went kick. Super kick. Yes, we've caught up. Okay, this fight's even now. At least it's close, you know. At least it's coming down to the wire. All right, sixth round coming down to the wire. Come on, Tofu-kun. Tofu-kun! Come on. Yeah! One. Whew. Yeah, the second I brought in the kick, instant hit like a maniac. It's powerful, but it needs more energy. Agility-dependent chance of hitting the enemy. Since my agility is super high, my hit increased super... Or my hits increased as a result. So we hit 50% of the time. We dodged a lot less this time. Is it... I guess it's based on my agility, but I'm not sure. Overall, his punches were really what did us in. But, alright, cool. So we got more stats. We got some health down, but we got a little bit happier. We can definitely get a new skill tree. So I guess we go... Do we spend it all on a high kick, or do we go low kick? We can get a high kick, and it's more powerful, but it costs way more energy. I think the low kick is way better for us. I think. I agree. Let's go low kick. Seems like the smarter option for us for now. Then there's all these other crazy things. And then the way of the turtle, the way of the bear, the way of the tiger. All this other stuff that's here. It's a fucking TARDIS at the end there. Alright, so skill tree is rather simplistic. Oh, but then once you enter the way of the tiger, you can... get all this crazy stuff. Oh, what? I gotta select the skill branch with the unlock the corresponding technology at the main branch. Okay, so I had to have gotten to this before I can unlock the tiger branch and get the karate kick and all this crazy stuff going on in here. Alright, that's cool. Alright, cool. Cool, cool, cool. And we have Cobra Strike. That's fucking cool. If we can get to that max hit. Alrighty, so I hope you guys kind of enjoyed this little taste of something different. I enjoy it. Seems pretty interesting. I think I'm gonna have to go to Mick to get food after this, which is kind of shitty because I have no way of eating. And I'm gonna have to use him to bounce me back, and I'm gonna have to work my ass off a bit. You know, sleep and work for like ever until I get the money together. But that's right. I'm getting there. I guess I'll figure it out. So if you guys want to see more of this, let me know in the comments down below. Otherwise, I just like this game, and it was an interesting little thing to change it up for you guys. And anyway, I'll see you guys in whatever I make next. And it's your boy Tofuru, signing out.